tell me again about how it hurts being awfully loud for an introvert.